change like the seasons, and now there's nothing left to explore.
Hey, we're at 3 Studios here in Lakeville, Minnesota. We have tracked drums, we've tracked bass, and we've tracked some strings, and right now we are working on sequencing. Rachel Lampa is going to be here in 2 days, and then we move on to some other production things, but things have been going really great so far, and I'm so excited for the continuation of this. This project is actually a really interesting fusion of things. It's kind of movie score mixed with electronica, mixed with folk and pop. It's kind of just putting a lot of things together, and I'm really excited for everyone to hear it, and I'm excited to hear it myself. It's just such an amazing process while you're going to just create something completely different and completely new with music. So we're tracking strings right now. As you can hear in the background, it doesn't sound very melodic, but you'll see why we're doing this. But we're really excited, they're doing an incredible job, and this is day 3.
Start off doing more sustained notes, but I mean, you can transition into it and just have fun with it. Do different things.
Because it's
style. Excuse me, do you know what people tell that?
They're in there, sir. This is just a really interesting concept with this whole CD, this whole project. The White Room is something that I've been thinking about a long time, and a lot of things have been going on in my life, a lot of hurt and a lot of things that just really kind of dark sectors of my life. And as I've gotten through those, I wrote music all along the way, and I want this CD to be about redemption and about not only talking about the end and how great things are, but also going through those difficult periods of life that we all go through, and bringing some of those things to light as well.
I stood down in Brooklyn as she's walking out the door, over the lining up like soldiers going off to fight the war, and all the colors look like fireworks in skies she knew before.
Here we go. Bombs away.
Love just never showed up.